I mean, that's why I felt like we weren't alone that day. There were women in that house that you just couldn't see. And they were there to make sure that we told a story. A story about a house party filled with beautiful folks of color. Brooklyn, USA decided to come together one day.